มันดังเตยจียังนาเตยเปรย์เอ้ยโรซีเตรียมปัดไหลดังหามโอยกลายเหม็นเตนหายไอ้เหลือบานรีบจอบบัสเซสลาบได้แกระแกระมุกส่งกรุบหยกแต่มาดองดาวใบบําใบพิบตันตั้งนังพิบจอบแกงในขนมสมรภูมิเจ็ดมุชนามกลอมนี้นาทีแผนงี้สืบการสำงานระบองการนาโต้บานปราบในตึกเมื่อเคยถ่าตีกรงมุสกูลกำปองแต่บิ่นจุนยนหอจำบังนังอธอมไปกระจากใบปรุงแดนจราหนักนี่บอยงตามกายเจนพิซายแผนงี้สารปอดมีนอาจารย์สราในทางไงปุ่นนี้กรมนตรีองการนาโต้บานเลือกลางพ้องได้ถ่ากะดับปริยนหอจำบังอย่างจราแบบนี้สอบใจเคยถ่าบรรดาสมปองนมดได้คาดเราแต่บรรจุประกอบการเปลี่ยนแดนอากาศตุ่มเนื้อบอกอายุแกรนเอาบ้านการแต่ชับตามได้อาจจะเวอร์เตอร์บ้านรูโรซีประกอบจีวีประหารอย่างจะได้เจาะเจมันค้านกันนาคูมุชนามในการเฉลี่ยปีนมาเลยแกรนจนหมดดอกหายนู่หรือยางในชั้นแน่ลูกลอยอัสตินเมกาปีจีนอเมริกาบันกูบัญชีในขนมตีกรงบริเซลถาประกอบการเปลี่ยนแดนอากาศระบบอายุแกรนในเปปาจบอนมันกรุบกรอนที่ปันแต่ยื่นกุมพุ่งแต่ฝึกการหายดับใบจูอายุแกรนตุบตุ้ยจูมินรูซีสนับดังหามอเมริกเมื่อเติร์ดตุ่มน้องจีมันอายจูอายุแกรนตอนเปย์เวลตุบใบจะยังหนาลูกแม็กเมลี่ได้จินเนียแกเซนาติกาจมร้อในกองทัพอเมริกันบันเลือกล้างกาปิไทยอังกฤษถ้ารูซีมันใบคอมเพลนเต้ตามเปิดใจบัตรหายแต่ปฏิบัติการหนึ่งยุทธศาสตร์ลูกบันทลายเจนปิติกรองบริเซลมุกใบในถ้าลูกปูตินเกิดถ้ากอดไอ้บ้าอุยกรันบันยังชาบรหัสหนึ่งไอ้เพื่อไอ้นาโต้ใบบ้าปั้นตายกอดเกิดเขาหายรูจ่าแสดงอุยกรันเนติจีปฏิไอกรีกหายนาโต้กันแต่ดังมอมจึงบนตัวที่ริแอรูซิวิคลายจีประเทศได้ปิดพบโลกมันรอบโลกแต่หายหายมวยเวทีปิดพบโลกในเต็มเป็นสังคมได้ซาแต่เพียบองอาจระบบอุยแกรนแฮดโดยชนะบ้านนี่เยจิรุ่มตื่นคือรูซีจังบัดแต่หายขณะลูกลอยอัสตินก็บันเจาะพ้องได้ท่าลูกรุมเพิ่งท่าอุยแกรนหนึ่งวิบโบเลรูซีไอซอบเนื้อวินเจจิมันค้างในนิติแค่ระดับหมกดอลแฮดโดยชนะมีแต่รองจามเมื่อเตถ่าต้าโนนาจินเนี่ยชนะอัปเปอร์ประกอบปลูกกาปีมาซาลมันนี่เมดดัมบอลเช็คชนี้ก็บันสำแดงการจื้อเจาะพ้องได้ท่าโรซีหนึ่งสบายกูดาวแตงสองในดมในสนามนี้สำนอมเรื่องจาระการระบาดเช่นการแต่ดีผมหายกาวิพีทำใบมุ้ยเลือดวัตถุจมไหลขมิ้นตาสัญญาณได้ข้อพิลึกได้นาการระบาดญี่ปุ่นขนมระยะเป็นประมาณสนามจอมรอยนี้มีจุดน้อยเรื่องม้อบางไฮท่าวีตุ่มดวงจีบลองจาระการระบาดเช่นนี้บยุ่งตามกาอาระบอกกระทรวงกาปีจีนญี่ปุ่นกระทรวงกาปีจีนญี่ปุ่นบานเลือกล้างในขนมเสกได้ทลายการระบอกรุ่นกาปีไทยอังกฤษแบบนี้ท่าบนต่อปีวีพีบันไทม์หรือบัตโตมีนตรงตรีโดยบอลล็องได้ห่อเนื้อเลือดในอากาศระบบญี่ปุ่นการปิดขายวิจารณ์ชั้นนำปีปอนดับประมุนหนึ่งการปิดขายเบตโตน่าชั้นนำปีปอนมาเผยรวมแต่การปิดขายกัญญาชั้นนำปีปอนมาเผยมวยนู้ยเยอะไอซอนทันบ้านถ่าบอลล็องนู้กึ่งมีนพันเพียกปุ๊หนึ่งพีร้อยเจียบบอลล็องสืบกาขมิ้นมนุษย์บ้านได้บ่งห่อได้ประเทศจันกระทรวงนี้บานเลือกลามันต่อถ่าล้วนก็บานตีมตีเอราทับปีบาเจนบัญชีอัมพีกาเปิดหนึ่งตีมตีมีนกาตเนียถ่าเรื่องแบบนี้มันการมีนมาลองเตี้ยนในปีอนาคตพองได้รูปการรวมลูกบุ๋มปีเลือดได้นาคาแบบนี้ลอยบอลลองสืบการสำงานระบบบอลเทคคือมันอายตัวยุกบานตัวแต่ซ้อสมัญชีถ่าสมนอมเรื่องบอลลองจารกรรมนี้บานตู้ใบทะเลบรรทัวปีอเมริกบานบานดมและบอลลองระบบเจนมวยเครื่องในปีเลือมหาสมัติอาตาลองเต็กในขนมเปิลทำไมนี่รวยหายกายปีพิศาสตร์ในยามปีรุ่งกุดกุ้งกมปูยุนหอจำบางแอร์ดับประมุ่ยจะเอาอย่างแกนกลุ่มดวงจีนเล็กเจนยิบกายพกาปั้นแต่จำใบตัวเตมินกะด่าสังเวียนหรือการจุ่มรุ่นอ้อยบานคลั่งนี้คือจิตการเลือกล่าระบบรอนมันตรีกระทรวงการพิจิตรปนลุยกาปิทางไงของกี้ลูกมาริสได้บานปราบกษัตริย์ในขนมตีกรองบริซายในขนมสมรองสมได้ดับใบนิถาเยื่อเลื่อนทันและตะพิบระบบเยื่อในขนมบริซายนี้กึ่งมีนกลมน็อตได้ซาแต่เยื่อมีนยุนหอจำบางแอร์ดับประมุ่ยแต่ใส่สับประใบกระดึงแต่ปนอกปั้นแต่สมปองในระบบเยื่อมีนและตะพิบจราจึงนี้และโดยเฉพาะเข้มกึศถาก้าปีพิสามปีเรื่องนี้หนึ่งเป็นจบแต่ได้มีนกาสำไรดับใบจมีนขณะมีนกาดอตมร้อยแบบนี้ลูกบริสพิสโตริสรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงการพิจิตรอาลามองบานเลือกลาพ้องได้ถาอาลามองหนึ่งจะพัดดามผลัดกรอบสำหรับกำพลึงประชังยุนหอจำบางกีพาดลางวิ่งพ้องได้ดับใบบรรจุดาวอิกรันบันทามตีนส่วนบรรยากาศบัตรสนับตามดังห้ามระบบรัฐมนตรีกาพิจิตรตั้งปีบังห้างถาประเทศสมาชิกนาโต้มันบรรดาอิกรันจันยูซีได้เงยดูไล่
លោកเจนสโตลเดนเบิร์กបានលើកឡើងថារឿងដែលសំខាន់និយាយគេឲ្យអាចជួយអ៊ុយក្រែនបានគឺបង្កើនការផលិតគ្រាប់អំសិលប្រេងឥន្ធនៈនិងគ្រឿងវិធូបកលដទៃទៀតបញ្ជូនទៅអ៊ុយក្រែនកាន់តែឆាប់កាន់តែអាចបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមបានហើយនឹងបញ្ជះការស្លាប់ជីវិតមនុស្សតែកុំឲ្យកើនឡើងតទៅទៀតដោយសារស្ថានភាពបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺវារឹតតែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរឬតែគ្រោះថ្នាក់គម្រោងដែលប៉ាន់ប្រមាណថាអាចនឹងមានការវិប្រហាត់ទៅធំពីរុស្ស៊ីក្នុងអំឡុងនិយាយថារដូវនោះឥឡូវនេះគឺវាបានចាប់ដើមរួចទៅហើយមិនចាំបាច់ទៅដល់យន្តការរដូវទេឥឡូវនេះសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តទាំងអស់ដែលបានសន្យាហើយត្រូវតែពន្យាការខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់ខ្លួនទាំងការផលិតគ្រាប់រំសេយដោយសារថាកងកម្លាំងអ៊ុយក្រែនឥឡូវនេះគឺសមត្ថភាពចុះខ្សោយដោយសារតែគ្រាប់តិចហើយសន្សំសំចៃវាយបាញ់តិចពេកក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃដែលទប់ជាមួយរុស្ស៊ីប្រវត្តិទប់ឥឡូវនេះគឺថ្ងៃអង្គារនេះគឺជាកិច្ចប្រជុំរបស់សម្ព័ន្ធយោធាណាតូរួមនឹងសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តដទៃទៀតរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែននឹងដើម្បីនិយាយអំពីការបញ្ជូនជំនួយយោធាបន្ថែមដំណើរការនៃការផលិតគ្រាប់រំសេវនិង គ្រឿងយុទ្ធភពក្រដតីទៀតហើយមជ្ឈបាយបញ្ជូនឲ្យបានឆាប់បំផុតមិនន័យតែឯអង្គហើយលើកការវិភាគថាក្នុងខែនេះទៅដល់ខែនោះទៅដល់ហើយរុស្ស៊ីមិនអាចរងចាំថាយុទ្ធតរតែអ៊ុយក្រែនមិនកំភ្លើងមិនវាយទេអញ្ចឹងគឺជារឿងដែលសំខាន់ហើយថ្ងៃទុតស្អែកនេះគឺជាកិច្ចប្រជុំបន្តដែលផ្ដោតសំខាន់ទៅលើការផ្ដល់ភាពរឹងមាំឬក៏បង្កើនសមត្ថភាពការពារដែនអាកាសដល់អ៊ុយក្រែនដែលជាគោលដៅសំខាន់ដោយសារតែរយៈកាលប្រហែលម៉ោងចុងក្រោយប្រហែលសប្តាហ៍ចុងក្រោយនេះគឺអ៊ុយក្រែនរងនឹងការវាយប្រហារខ្លាំងទៅលើអាកាសហើយក៏មានព័ត៌មានដែលថាយន្តហោះចម្បាំង F-35 របស់ហូឡង់ហ្នឹងពីរគ្រឿងបានហោះគ្រាកដេញគៀងយន្តហោះចម្បាំងរបស់រុស្ស៊ីដែលហោះលើទីហូឡង់ហ្នឹងឲ្យត្រឡប់ទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងស្ថានភាពហ្នឹងវាជាការគម្រាមកំហែងខ្លាំងដែលលោកខាងលិចមិនអាចពង្រីកកតាឲ្យទៀតបានទេហើយរឿងសំខាន់ដែលគេប្រជុំនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកនេះទៀតគឺគិលាអំពីប្រព័ន្ធការពារនិងការបង្កើនសមត្ថភាពការពារស្លាបអង្គររបស់សម្ព័ន្ធយោធាណាតូដែលជាកលលឹះសំខាន់គឺថាពង្រឹងកងកម្លាំងនៅចិត្តប្រទេសរុស្ស៊ីហ្នឹងតែម្ដងបាទបា
ទរហូតដល់ពេលនេះតើដំណើរការបញ្ជូននៅសភាវុធទៅឲ្យអ៊ុយក្រែនបន្ថែមនេះតើដំណើរការដល់ណាហើយលោកទេណាពិសេសដូចជារថក្រោះដែលត្រូវបានសន្យាថានឹងផ្ដល់ឲ្យគឺរថក្រោះ Leopard 2ពីអាល្លឺម៉ង់អីជាដើមនោះបាទ
បាទប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់បានប្រកាស2ដង3ដងហើយថាក្នុងអំឡុងខែមីនានិងរហូតដល់ខែមេសាហ្នឹងរថក្រោះធំធំ Leopard ចំនួន2ហ្នឹងនឹងត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យអ៊ុយក្រែនហើយគឺបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះកងកម្លាំងអ៊ុយក្រែនដែលប្រមាណ105នាក់ត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនដល់ប្រទេសប៉ូឡូនហើយដើម្បីទៅហ្វឹកហាត់ពីរបៀបប្រើប្រាស់និងថែទាំរថក្រោះចំនួនទី2របស់ប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់ហើយការវិសាសនាមុនតាមសារព័ត៌មាន Newsweek ដែលស្រង់សម្ដីមន្ត្រីការទូតរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនដែលនិយាយនៅក្នុងសារព័ត៌មាន Ukraine Inform នឹងបានប្រាប់ថារថពាសដែកនិងជារថក្រោះទុនធន level ចំនួនទី2ដែលបញ្ជូនពីប្រទេសកាណាដានឹងបានទៅដល់ប៉ូឡូនហើយហើយក៏កំពុងតែត្រៀមបញ្ជូនទៅប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនដែរនេះគឺជាដំណើរវិវត្តចុងក្រោយប៉ុន្តែរថក្រោះរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិក A5 A115ដែលថាត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យសហរដ្ឋទៅឲ្យអ៊ុយក្រែននេះគឺមិនទាន់មានព័ត៌មានថានឹងត្រៀមលក្ខណៈដល់ណាហើយទេដោយគ្រាន់ថាផែនការ finalize របស់ចំចុងក្រោយនេះគឺមិនទាន់ចប់សព្វគ្រប់ទេដូច្នេះជារួមការត្រៀមលក្ខណៈរបស់សម្ព័ន្ធយោធាណាតូនេះគឺថាប្រជែងទៅនឹងផោះភៀប្រជែងទៅនឹងការដឹកជញ្ជូនតែគ្រឿងសព្វាវុធនោះគឺបានបញ្ជូនឲ្យហើយដល់ឡាយលើប្រតិចំនួនទី1របស់អាល្លឺម៉ង់ដែលប្រើប្រាស់ដែលធ្លាប់ប្រើប្រាស់ដោយទាហានអាល្លឺម៉ង់ដែរនោះគឺកំពុងតែដំឡើងប្រហែលជា100គ្រឿងនឹងត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនដែរនៅក្នុងអំឡុងខែ3ឬខែ4នៃឆ្នាំនេះដែរបាទទីលបាច់នេះបានការពារការសម្បត្តិរបស់លោកក្នុងការពយាពេលក្របបាញ់ក៏ចេញបញ្ជាឲ្យបាញ់ទម្លាក់ដោយសារលោកបារម្ភអំពីសុវត្ថិភាពហើយថាតើចង់ដឹងថាទិសដៅយ៉ាងម៉េចអង្គទេបានច្បាស់ក៏លោកមានគ្រឿងបំផ្ទុះនៅនឹងទៅកាលណាបាញ់ភ្លាមទៅវារឹតតែធ្វើឲ្យអាគ្រោះអាហានិភ័យឬក៏គ្រោះថ្នាក់វារឹតតែធំទៀតបានជាឯអង្គមិនព្រមបាញ់ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយពេលដែលមានហេតុការណ៍ជាបន្តបន្ទាប់តាំងពីសប្តាហ៍មុនមកគឺមានការវិភាគសាច្រើននៅក្នុងសភាប្រតិភិការវិភាគសានៅក្នុងសភាហ្នឹងគឺខាងសមាជិកសភាមួយរូបមកពីរដ្ឋអាឡាស្កាហ្នឹងគឺថាស្ដីបន្ទោសខ្លាំងណាស់ដល់ចំណាត់ការរបស់រដ្ឋបាលលោកបៃដិនហ្នឹងថាតើអ្នកឯងគ្រប់គ្រងគេយ៉ាងម៉េចដឹកនាំគេយ៉ាងម៉េចធានាសុវត្ថិភាពឲ្យមនុស្សយ៉ាងម៉េចឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអាមេរិកយ៉ាងម៉េចបើចិនចូលមកបើរុស្ស៊ីចូលមករកអ្នកឯងហើយអ្នកឯងអត់មានចំណាត់ការនេះគឺត្រឹមតែបឡងចុះបើមានស្អីមួយផ្សេងទៀតអ្នកឯងចាត់ការមិនបានតើឲ្យគេផ្ញើក្តីសង្ឃឹមឲ្យគេជឿជាក់ទៅលើសុវត្ថិភាពក្រោមការដឹកនាំរបស់អ្នកឯងយ៉ាងម៉េចក្រៅពីនឹងក៏មានការអភិសាសដូចដល់ច្រើនទៀតដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាជាសម្ពាធរបស់លោកបៃដិនហ្នឹងគឺការប្រមូលព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងมันទាន់ពេលវេលាហើយក្នុងរដ្ឋការលោកបៃដិនហ្នឹងគឺក៏ខកខានមិនបានបាញ់ទម្លាក់ម្ដងរួចមកហើយដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាថាសហគមន៍ចារកម្មគឺធ្លាប់រាយការណ៍ជាប្រចាំឲ្យលោកបៃដិនហើយហាក់គ្មានដំណាក់កាលអីឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់ចឹងហ្នឹងទេថាហេតុអីបានជាមានវត្ថុខុសផ្សេងផ្សេងចូលមកក្នុងដែនអាកាសរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកវាអាចនឹងបង្កហានិភ័យសម្រាប់ប្រទេសដែលគេហៅថាមានបច្ចេកវិទ្យាដ៏ខ្ពស់នៅលើโลกជាមហាអំណាចទី1របស់ពិភពលោកគឺជំនាញគ្រប់យ៉ាងប៉ុន្តែនៅតែមានវត្ថុហោះផ្សេងៗចូលមកដែលជាអាចជាការបង្កការគម្រាមកំហែងណាមួយដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឬក៏ដល់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនេះឯងការស្ដីបន្ទោសនេះគឺមានច្រើនតាំងពីក្នុងសភាហើយក្នុងចំណោមសាធារណជនក៏បានលើកឡើងដែរថាប្រទេសមហាអំណាចប៉ាប៉ុណ្ណានៃទាំងមូលបែរជាមានវត្ថុហោះមានបឡុងអីជាដើមហើយបើគេគិតទៅគឺយូរមកហើយទៀតដែលបានហោះអណ្ដែតលើទឹកដីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកយកការសម្ងាត់ច្រើនយ៉ាងពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទៅបែរទៅប្រព្រួយបារម្ភតែអំពីរឿង Facebook អំពីរឿងអរ៉ែងគេហៅថា TikTok នេះដែលជាប៉ះពាល់ដល់ការគម្រាមកំហែងអញ្ចឹងគេបានមើលឃើញថាការគម្រាមកំហែងពីប្រទេសចិន
រយៈការកន្លងមកថាគម្រោងមហាសន្តិសុខសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហ្នឹងគឺចាប់តាំងពីបច្ចេកវិទ្យាទូរស័ព្ទពលសហរដ្ឋអភិបារម្ភខ្លាំងដែរគឺ Huawei ហ្នឹងថាយកការសម្ងាត់ផ្នែកការពារជាតិបញ្ហា TikTok ក៏មានការព្រួយបារម្ភខ្លាំងដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការយកការសម្ងាត់ពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដែលប្រើប្រាស់ហ្នឹងទៅដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់ចិនហើយឥឡូវនេះគេចាប់ផ្ដើមមានកង្វល់ផ្សេងមួយទៀតកើតឡើងដែលជាកង្វល់នេះខ្លាំងទៅទៀតដោយសារថាវាមិនមែននៅក្នុងដៃវានៅលើអាកាសដែលថាបើសិនជាចំណាត់ការនឹងបានគាត់មកល្អទេវាអាចនឹងបង្កហានិភ័យទៅថ្ងៃក្រោយសម្រាប់ឆារ៉ាល់មិននឹង
បាទយល់ណាតើវត្ថុថ្មីថ្មីដែលហោះនៅលើអាកាសនៅក្នុងដែនអាកាសអាមេរិកនេះតើដែលគេរកឃើញច្រើនច្រើនថាវាមានជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបន្លងដែលអាមេរិកបានបាញ់ទម្លាក់ការពីថ្ងៃទី4ខែកុម្ភៈកន្លងទៅនេះទេបាទ
បាទមានការមើលឃើញទៅទូទៅថាបើវត្ថុហោះចុងក្រោយ3ប្រភេទហ្នឹងគឺកំពុងតែខ្លាយជាអាកម្បាំងក្របលំដាប់លើអ្នកជំនាញរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបាឡុងទី1ដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាបាឡុងបាញ់ទម្លាក់ថ្ងៃទី4ខែកុម្ភៈកន្លងទៅហ្នឹងគឺមានព័ត៌មានច្បាស់អំពីឧបករណ៍ sensor អង្កែនៃជាដើមដែលអាចចាប់រលកសញ្ញាប្រលកសញ្ញាសញ្ញាតាក់ទងជាដើមថាពិតជាបាឡុងចារកម្មហើយប៉ុន្តែអា3នេះគឺនៅតែបង្កកង្វល់ដល់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកឡើយទេការបាញ់ថ្ងៃទី4ថ្ងៃសុក្រថាវាមានទំហំប៉ុនរថយន្តបាញ់ពីថ្ងៃសៅរ៍ថាវាមានរាងស៊ីឡាំងបាញ់នៅថ្ងៃអាទិត្យថាវាមានរាងអត្តកោណរាង8ជ្រុងដែលធ្វើឲ្យថាអាមេរិកដល់ពេលនេះនៅតែជាកង្វល់នៅឡើយទេហើយម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងនេះដែរខាងប្រធានសម្លេងភាគចារព្រឹទ្ធសភាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកឆាក់ស៊ូមឺនឹងបានបញ្ជាក់ថាការពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យនឹងលោកក៏បានខលទៅខាងសេតវិមានដែរថាអានឹងហៅប្រឡងដែរឬមួយក៏ថាជាវត្ថុហោះប៉ុន្តែនៅថ្ងៃរសៀលថ្ងៃអាទិត្យហ្នឹងគឺអ្នកនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបញ្ជាការលោកវ៉ាន់ហឺកបានប្រាប់មកវិញថាអាហ្នឹងគេមិនហៅថាបាឡុងទេអា3ហ្នឹងគេហៅថាវត្ថុហោះហើយក៏មិនបាច់ហៅថាហោះដែរគេហៅថាគេមិនបាច់ហៅ UFO ដែរគេប្រើ UAP គឺបាតុភូតអាកាសដែលគេមិនស្គាល់អត្តសញ្ញាណអញ្ចឹងបញ្ហាហ្នឹងគឺខាងមន្ត្រីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានបញ្ជាក់ហើយអា3ក្រោយនេះគឺមិនមានpayload មិនមានបន្ទុកសម្រាប់បំពាក់ sensor ឬឧបករណ៍ឬអង់តែនអ្វីទេវាគ្រាន់តែជាការគម្រាមកំហែងដល់ការធ្វើដំណើរឬក៏ចរាចរផ្នែកអាកាសចរស៊ីវិលជាដើមដែលវាហោះក្នុងរយៈកម្ពស់20000ម៉ែត្រនិងវាទៀបជាងយន្តហោះពាណិជ្ជកម្មជាដើមដែលមានកម្ពស់ខ្ពស់ជាងនេះដូច្នេះវាអាចមានការគម្រាមកំហែងតែផ្នែកអាកាសចរផ្នែកស៊ីវិលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេវាមិនពាក់ព័ន្ធដល់សុខភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរទេអញ្ចឹងខាងមន្ត្រីសារ៉ាអាមេរិកបានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យអា3ចុងក្រោយនេះគឺមិនទាន់សិក្សាច្បាស់លម្អិតនៅឡើយទេតែគ្រាន់តែថាវាអាចបង្កគម្រាមកំហែងដល់វិស័យយោធាទេអាចបង្កការគម្រាមកំហែងតែត្រឹមការចរាចរផ្នែកអាកាសផ្នែកស៊ីវិលហើយវាប្រមែនជាបាឡុងទេវាគឺជាវត្ថុហោះដែលគេមិនទាន់កំណត់ថាអតសញ្ញាណវាមកពីណាហើយជារបស់នរណាគេប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងនឹងគឺអត់មាន payload អត់មានបន្ទុកសម្រាប់ដាក់កាមេរ៉ា